Am I on? Hi, I'm Jenna. Welcome to the Allen Institute. We're here to show you around for Open Science Week. Oh, they're being so stoic at their jobs today. Hello, hello. We are going to the EM suite. EM stands for Electron Microscopy. There we image mouse brains. Okay, so this is the EM suite where we have 6 different TEMs, which is transmission electron microscopes. And these throw electrons at a sample and give us back really pretty high resolution pictures. Compared to light, electrons can give you just really crisp, better images. So instead of just seeing a blob of light that says, this is your nucleus, you can see all the parts of the nucleus. And you can see we have this big column here. And what we did is we extended it down under the ground way down here. This allows for electrons to go really, really fast and really, really far and give us the best possible resolution. So in these rooms here is where we do a bunch of cutting to produce the data. This is pretty much a very, very tiny deli slicer. We are slicing mouse brains and we are slicing them up 40 nanometers thick. So this is a different robot that we are working on right now. And for all of these, we are using diamond knives to cut. And this is hard enough that it can cut our samples at the 40 nanometers thickness that we want. So this is our chemical fume hood. In here right now, we have some samples on the rocker. You'll see that they are black. The black means that they have heavy metals in them. This is a very small piece of mouse cortex. This is one that we did recently. This is a hemisphere, so half of a mouse brain sample. Thanks for visiting. It's been really nice having you guys, and I hope you enjoyed your visit.